I tell you what I say, what I say every time, man. I have no, I respect Manny Pacquiao. I respect everybody in the sport of boxing. Okay, I respect Floyd Mayweather. He's a great fighter. He did what he did, and don't blame the man for what he did. You know, and I'm sorry. My, you want to hear it? I'll express myself because I have freedom of speech. But if Floyd Mayweather was a mastermind to do what he did as a businessman, respect the man. Don't follow him. I mean, let's be a leader, not a follower. Floyd Mayweather already did what he did as a businessman. He generated the fans to watch a fight that we know that it's not what everybody expected. If you know boxing, you know what happens. If you ask me, what do I think about a Conor McGregor and Manny Pacquiao? Manny Pacquiao will knock out Conor McGregor
earlier than 10 rounds or
earlier.
What about
Floyd would have done it too,
yeah.
But Floyd wanted to carry him, as we saw, just to give the people a fight. I mean, when have you seen Floyd Mayweather push a fight, walk forward in his last fights? He's a counterpuncher. He moves. Uses the first three rounds against Conor McGregor, he was going forward, even getting hit. When do you see Mayweather get hit?
Yeah.
I mean, he did it because it's a business for Mayweather. Mayweather got everybody. Blinded all the fans into something that it was never there, because there's no way that Conor McGregor can be Mayweather. There's no way. Now there's no way that Conor McGregor can be Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah.
There's no way Conor McGregor can beat Oscar De La Hoya. There's no way.
Yeah.
But now turn it around and put these guys into a cage. It's different.
Yeah.
I mean, right now the reason of this whole shit is happening is because Conor McGregor has a big fan base. And you're gonna mix two sports together, MMA and boxing. Of course, you're gonna generate a business, a business in both sports to generate money. That's all it is. But there's no way. I mean, Manny Pacquiao, I'm sorry, I'm a big fan, but I mean, it's already done. I mean, Mayweather already took it. He already did what he did. Now it's like, we know.
Fool me once, fool me twice.
Yeah. I mean, if he goes that way, believe me, Manny Pacquiao will knock out Conor McGregor. In less than 8 rounds.
Cool. Appreciate you, Howard. Always. Thank you.
No problem.
Gonna go live for a while.